The six are all employees at the office of the Prime Minister. They are Deogratias Masigazi, the head of the Pacification and Development Programs, Peter Abaho, a senior assistant secretary, Barbara Asasira, a principal assistant secretary, Amy Tony Amen, an assistant commissioner, Peter Amadoi, a programs officer, and Samuel Ofunji, a senior assistant secretary. They were charged alongside Geoffrey Seremba, the undersecretary to the office of the Prime Minister, who is still at large.
Before I proceed to read the charges against you, I want to ask you to confirm whether what is stated on this charge sheet is a correct description of who you are. Though sometimes the Constitution can allege.
They were arrested earlier today by the Inspectorate of Government and arraigned before the Anti-Corruption Court Senior Principal Magistrate Grade 1, Albert Asimwe. On the charge sheet, Geoffrey Seremba and Deogratias Masigazi are each charged with two counts of causing a financial loss and abuse of office. Prosecution states that the duo between February and June 2022 arbitrarily approved a total cash of 4,497,000,000 shillings and 154,000 shillings to various OPM staff, causing a loss to the government.
Knowing or having reason to believe that your acts would cause financial loss and indeed caused financial loss of 3,347,491,000 to your employer. So in absence of A1, Mr. Masigazi Deogratias as A2, have you heard?
Joshua Abaho is charged with one count of abuse of office and one count of embezzlement. It is alleged that between February and June 2022, he received 2.47 billion shillings to coordinate various peace-building initiatives in Karamoja region, which he did not do. Barbara Asasira is charged with one count of abuse of office and one count of embezzlement. It is alleged that between February and June 2022, she received 538 million shillings to coordinate various peace-building initiatives in Karamoja region, which she did not do.
Between April and June 2022, while employed as Principal Assistant Secretary, Office of the Prime Minister, you stole Uganda shillings 522,926,000 advanced to you for coordinating various peace-building initiatives in Karamoja region, to which you accessed by virtue of your office.
Amy Tommy Amen, Peter Amadoi, and Samuel Ofunji each faces one count of abuse of office and one count of embezzlement. They received 225 million shillings, 100.33 million shillings, and 69 million shillings respectively, to coordinate various peace-building initiatives in the Karamoja region, which they never did. They all pleaded innocent to the charges.
Let's be realistic and be honest to one another. It is exactly a four. By the time I finish hearing your application, and this is to you, because you may perceive your advocates. Let me act as counsel for your advocates. Yeah? You may think your advocates have connived with the prosecution to make sure that you sleep in prison. That's not true. These are officers of court, and they know that court works between 9 up to 5. It is exactly 6.
Prosecution informed court that inquiries into the charges are still on and asked for an adjournment. The suspect's lawyers intended to apply for bail, but due to lack of time, they concurred with the state to have an adjournment. Consequently, the presiding magistrate, Herbert Asimwe, adjourned the matter to the 16th of June for bail hearing. Criminal summons were issued against Geoffrey Seremba to appear in court on that day. The six join other senior government officers, including Karamoja Affairs Minister Mary Goretti Kitutu, her junior Agnes Nadutu, State Minister for Finance Amos Dugolobi, and Joshua Baho, a senior assistant secretary in the office of the Prime Minister, who were recently arraigned before the court over the misappropriation of iron sheets meant for the vulnerable people of Karamoja. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.